Wait. Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but I'm fucking nervous. I'm excited, but I'm nervous. To be clear, if it's not already, this is the demo version. I'd say I'm comfortable. I'm much more interested in the story, right? But I am comfortable with action, so... And the save, supposedly, also is supposed to roll over, so... I hope it does, and that's kind of why I'm recording this, is because I don't want to... That the land of Valisthea play it, and potentially play it again. The light of the Mother Crystals.
And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
Oh, shit. I feel like I need to lower the volume of my TV more, but I want to hear it, so... I'll lower it just a bit more, but this looks gorgeous. And I can hear some of it, at the very least, and it sounds amazing. Smash? Miss me. Oh shit. Not sure I can dodge that one. Doesn't seem like it. This is where it starts? Near the realm 873. Nice defiled. Oh, he also has the mark. They all, I guess, have it.
Both camps have begun to stir. You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else. Where's the fun in that? How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind.
Really, let's get this focusing done. In on that brand.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Me?
Yes, sir.
Is it because he has Ifrit? Can I move? Well, game said no for that minute. Is there a run? Can you give me a run? Seem very intent on me. Look at army front lines. Against who? Iron blood.
They won't need this new dominant of theirs. What?
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse? Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
The use of having your magic help you hang, light your smoke, pour yourself a drink is kind of neat.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little?
And something that I don't feel some worlds do as often.
Take the van.
The van? I'm assuming that means Vanguard right now. what?
Titan.
What?
So the Darmok's finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
Oh, okay. So that's his, and now
come on,
Shiva. Always my personal favorite from Final Fantasy? You shiver? The design in 10 is still number one for me too. He looks like a Titan from Attack on Titan. Like in the face, with like the teeth. So it reminds me of Eren Yeager's first Titan. Please don't tell me I have a quick time event. Is that like a code name or something? Run! Come on! Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Thank you for the platform. Okay. Guess I couldn't jump over that for some reason. Excuse me. I thought that rock just squashed them like bugs. Granted, I don't expect these three to potentially survive either. Like a bug, just not who I expected to be.
Wyvern, Wyvern. I told you before, you do not get to die here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now we're young. $860. Fuck, I don't remember the year from the original.
Well, if you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stable. Of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Nina Popper!
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
Start again from the beginning.
No, fully restored.
That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments. wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory. Or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rossfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
How that, me boy? Make proof of your strength.
Okay, now. Okay, I found a lesson. The will gains an opponent's will to fight back, break their spirit by landing attacks and strike them while they're vulnerable. Hit me again. Stagger enemies. Lord Murdoch's will has been broken, leaving him staggered. Try dealing as much damage as you can, and before he regains senses, use R2 and circle to execute Rising Flames, a powerful ionic ability granted Clive by the Blessing of the Phoenix. Not bad.
He won! See? I told you he could do it!
Aye.
Bested at last. It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Hand hurt? Oh.
Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your Grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We live to serve.
Mother?
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
Are they actually related?
Lord Murdoch?
Your Grace.
Calls him brother, Clive called her mother.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know.
Okay.
It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
Okay, so there's just a favoritism of... He has the Phoenix, so... They matter more. Or Joshua matters more than all the other children. What? Oh, Chocobo. She's like, what kind of dragon's walking hidden?
Joshua, you are well, I trust.
Yes, Father, much better. Today, Jill and I went to the bay to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Toggle. Stop it, boy. Not now.
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
He's so cute.
The council rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed.
Torgal. Where do you think you're going? Clive here is off to see
a little butterfly. But him being viewed as sickly, I assume he should be riding in a carriage.
I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
Wait, she's doing. Oh.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
Is it? Oh, I guess it must be. He is still the king's son. Everyone else respects solely the queen.
The beastmen are a fierce foe.
Or the duke's son.
We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
Mm-hmm. Okay, the world map displays all locations indicated by the glowing pins currently available to climb via fast travel. So, is it... open world? Doesn't seem to be. Or maybe it'll open up later.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins.
I mean, I'm fine.
Place them in this
area. Limiting open world stuff.
From here. Watch your step, my lord. And everything else.
Or having just large sections of map. Feeling overwhelmed? Try equipping one or more of the 5 time emblem accessories. For example, the Ring of Timeless Strikes allows us to chain in complex action combos only using square. The Ring of Timely Focus slows time before an incoming attack, allowing for an extended evasion window. With all the items, timely accessories can be equipped and equipped on the gear tab in the menu. Okay. Yeah, so those were like the automatically equipped stuff for story mode. Ooh, I see glowing.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
I like that you don't have to press an item, press a button to do pickups, it's just there. Or it just absorbs into you. You don't get the upper hand, but...
with me.
Use triangle after striking the opponent with square to conjure a magical explosion that deals significant damage. Concern.
There may be more ahead.
Oh, that one was it. Okay. Yeah, that's bigger. Large enemies must be faced with caution. They have far more HP than smaller counterparts and will often use devastating abilities to overwhelm opponents. Use Blessing of the Phoenix to not only deal considerable damage to these enemies, but also break their wills, breaking their enemies can stagger it, leaving it unable to. Button for that. keep wanting to hit circle. And I don't know why. I'm hitting it for circles where the shift is, but that's not where the dodge is. Oh shit. I hit the wrong one. Right one, just wrong timing. Okay, that one worked. Enemies will become partially staggered. Aggregate when the will gauge is reduced to 50%, creating a short opening to which combination attacks can easily land. Enemy, his will gauge will stagger it. Extra damage is dealt when the use is fully staggered, increasing each strike landed. Hidden dodge, but apparently not. Giga slain. Spoils. Ah, so that's why it's giving some extra stuff here. Level 6. Only important battle separate results screen will appear to display battle performance and rewards for itself battle performance, including gear ability items, gear ability points, and experience points. Still need the leader. I hope these two don't die. At least not right now. This ends now. To like the mall bro that's almost certainly gonna spawn based on the trailer stuff. Okay. Yeah. Keep clear of its more. Oh, are they like rare here? I hate these things. Shit. Okay. No, 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 please. Cinematic strike. When the scene flashes blue, like during pivotal moments in battle, press square before time runs out to deliver a devastating blow. Oh, is it insta-stagger too? When the screen flashes red during a pivotal moment of battle, press R1 before time runs out to evade the incoming attack. Okay, and those also lead to staggers. Nice. Come on, die already. Another level. Very nice.
If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughing stock. The Archduke's firstborn failure.
Not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me. I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgle.
Oh, he's so cute.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
You looked at the wagons. You didn't even look inside of them. Oh my god. Some dumb guards.
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Am I playing Joshua? Oh my god.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
I didn't think you would actually control anyone but Clive.
What was that?
I have to help them. Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness. He's not one of us.
No, I must do my duty.
Oh. Okay. Joshua has experience? Really? Do you actually survive this fight?
Why would the Empire? We must find my father.
only one way through. Oh, so your attacks are also magic. That's cute. And works well for your skill set.
The North Gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you.
Joshua, do not be stubborn.
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
Go now.
I will do my duty.
Joshua?
You must do your duty too. Safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Okay, that door's not allowed. And that door's not allowed. So just the center. Get rid of the magician, get rid of the magician, get rid of the magician first. There's, that one's the danger.
Let none escape.
As you command.
You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Just kick him while he's down, why don't you? That fight went way easier than I thought it was going to.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Okay, here might be the actual difficult part. Yeah, you're probably the hard boss here.
May I have this?
That one didn't get you me a stagger. Okay, special stagger.
You're going to regret that, boy.
I'm trying to do it before he hit me. Another level. Now 8. Very nice.
Are you hurt? I'm fine.
So, they sent in the dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord.
What if they have a smaller force?
We issued these sashes, but yesterday, in Rosalith, if they were already among us, what if there were others?
Uh-oh.
Father and Josh, you are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Oh, shit.
The Phoenix! Joshua! Lord Murdoch! His Highness is dead! Joshua! Stop this! He's lost control! I have to do something! I have to save him!
No, my lord! Fall back! Climb!
Oh! Man, sweet poor Chocobo!
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on, you're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Second icon of fire. That's impossible.
Did you just get burned to a crisp or just for being nearby? Damn! Friendly fire on just lock. Oh, and here's the other, like, the opening again.
Who are you?
Okay, embodying the Phoenix, following the commands are available as following. Fire aim evade when your opponent is directly in your sights. Oh, I gotta aim now? What is this bullshit? Yeah, the third one definitely does not seem dodgeable. Where'd he go? Is this like gonna switch to be the other way around? Good lord, I can't see shit! What are I supposed to be shooting at? You're looking at your brother. See for shit. I think I've gotten all the dodges, which is nice. Too late. I'm so confused. Oh, crap. Soldiers in this world have it rough. Just getting crushed. And blown up in the crossfire. Playing a thief game?
Toggle.
No! Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
Help me!
Huh? What?
Please! Please! Stop it!
I'm so confused. What? Why? Climb unlocks Ifri, but
a mess that monster made.
It also looked like he was watching from the outside.
Can't be helped.
Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here.
Are these...
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him.
So...
As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
So she's the reason for the attack?
Take this one.
up, lad.
Lady, you got your own fucking son killed if Joshua's dead.
Joshua.
You abs... Oh my god. What an awful mother. Oh my god. Can I kill her? Please? Okay, that's the end of the demo. There's so much in the story. If you'd like to learn more of Clive and the Nomads, please consider purchasing the main game. I would, and I have. Playthrough data saved. Playthrough data can be carried over to the main game, allowing you to continue from where you left off in the demo. Demo playthrough data cannot be loaded in the demo version. To play the demo again, you must select new game from the title screen. So, okay, just gonna make this little save data to carry over. It is definitely very linear for this part. I do expect that to open up quite a bit with things like the hunts and some side quests here and there. So there's plenty to do. I'm liking the action combat. And I also like that you have, not necessarily party members, but you have people who join you in fights. So I am very happy with what this is shaping up to be. I'm very excited for this as well as Final Fantasy Rebirth. So it's a good time for RPGs.